Welcome to episode seven.
Is that seven?
Pretty much, honestly. It's like eight, but that works.
Yeah.
Because of all the fucking takes we had to do because Nathaniel's fucking stupid.
Bro, but I was just about to go to sleep, but
I don't
like,
care. But as I was,
that's the best time
to
record.
Exactly. As I was saying, Stefan over here didn't know what squirt was, and I was like, "Yeah, my my friend posted on her Instagram story, and she was like, who else up squirting right now?" And Stefan was like, "What? Squirt?" And he just sounded really fucking confused, and I had to explain to him. Although he was hesitant, I had to explain to him what squirt
I
was.
I said to stop.
Yeah, well, I didn't. So.
On it.
Yeah, we all know Steven doesn't like women.
Yeah, hell no. Stefan, you know what cum is, right?
Well, I know that much.
Do you?
Yeah. Now watch this.
What is it, then?
I was trying to go to sleep, but like fucking the thing of people were like, no, bus buddy time.
Bus buddy.
I hate the fucking name so much. But
me
it's
too.
So great.
That's why I chose it.
Yeah, it was you, huh?
Alright,
yeah.
Time for the Tetris 99 gameplay of the century with music.
Please no.
I hate this gag.
This gag's horrible.
Oh wait, I should probably plug in my actual mic, huh?
Cause, you know,
yeah,
we're
maybe.
Alright, hold on, Stefan. Wait, okay.
Okay, what is the code to the room?
I can't access it right now.
The Tetris 99 lobby.
Fuck you, I'm playing Subway Surfers.
Alright, is it using my mic now?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sick.
He's playing Subway 99.
Subway 99.
I hope
yeah?
It's not too loud. I have it there, but everyone else is louder than it, so.
I've actually
yeah, Chase?
Been one. I'm actually been. I've been wondering about this for a while now.
Yeah.
I'm very surprised that nobody in your house is concerned that you're talking to a man in the window at like 3 a.m. sometimes. Because I come over there to give you, like, food and just to give you shit. But these other,
oh,
like,
yeah.
I'm just, confused on what
yeah, they don't, they don't fucking thing. Care.
I mean, they did tell me that I could just come in whenever I want. So I might just do that, like, 5 a.m.
That's what I would do.
I think there are some boundaries to that.
I swear, fucking Chase, every once in a while, like, comes to my he sprints to my house.
Without any
so, hey, do you have any candy?
Actually, do you?
You have any candy?
I have, like, a peppermint, that's it.
I
not for long.
Yeah, not
for
long.
Not
for
long.
Oh, shit. Whoa!
Oh, God! That's for its sake, not new. Now that's a meh.
The only gameplay I've recorded
that's a what
is
now,
the
Steven?
Joint game room number pad screen.
Yeah, Stefan, you really hit that on the noggin. Oh, that's a four.
This is some quality gameplay right
good
here.
Job.
I just wanted to get Nathaniel in there, so
yeah, definitely.
All right, Nathaniel, the code is 596219.
Yeah,
I don't have to
Tetris
leave because he wasn't in here at start.
Yeah.
Yes, you do.
Nope.
Leave.
I'm here.
Get out of here.
Alright, this is the first gameplay they get to see, so make it cool.
Alright, you want me to clip you?
Yes.
I bet.
Damn.
What is this?
Yeah, I know, that's what he did.
These are the stages that I like! You guys just don't like them!
That's the point.
I'll play on Smash 4.
Good stages in this game.
No.
These are the good stages in this game, I don't know what you're talking about. You guys just played the dumb, boring stages.
I like the dumb, boring stages.
You're
and dumb
and
characters
boring.
And...
Yeah, Stefan. You're also.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna finish that.
Say it. Say it. Say it.
Say it.
Say it.
No, our only fan is gonna get mad at me for dissing his favorite guy.
Or there, or her, or, you know.
Them, yeah, whatever they are.
You see.
Whatever the person is.
You don't care.
Yeah, I'm gay. I'm just kidding.
Me
I'm
too.
I'm not gay.
I'm not kidding.
Oh, yeah. Well,
true that. True
I feel
that.
Like people could tell.
Oh, you
want to
know another name we could have used? Two gays in a truck.
There's more than
what?
Two.
How does that work?
More than two people. You
we're
said.
The truck and
even there's three.
Shut. What do you mean there's three?
There's Chase. Three people on this podcast.
What do you mean
we're,
there's three?
We're removing you, Steven.
Oh.
No, we need him. Otherwise, we won't have any fans.
Yeah.
I don't think they exclusively maker. Like me. I think
no,
they
said
think
y'all are funny. Part. So
yeah,
y'all
that's
means
what I'm
more
saying.
Than one. But they said Steven's the funniest.
Yeah,
I'm the.
I mean, Stefan's.
That means
kind of our
still
fail
means
see, we pay attention
funny.
To our fan base.
Yeah,
that's why I was saying I was like, well, you guys aren't just not funny. It's just that I'm the funniest.
He's more of a failsafe than a necessity, but we keep
yeah.
him around.
Yeah.
If anything,
like
we could just put him in a
tire.
Room. That's what
like,
it's,
yeah,
that's
not,
gonna be. It's just Steven in a room by himself
like,
talking into the mic.
Too, like,
yeah, that's pretty much what's happening
gonna,
here.
You guys are just gonna,
you know, yesterday I went to the store and you know I went shopping.
I got the Subway sandwich. I wanted a.
It's just gonna be ASMR.
Cake.
Yeah, just an entire podcast.
And now I have a Subway one. Sandwich. Oops, I put it in the refrigerator, and now
I
I'm
can talk
eating
about,
it.
I could talk about my process of building my computer during that time.
No.
It's gonna be boring, but like you guys want content, you guys
and
are
now
getting
I'm eating the refrigerator.
And now I'm crawling inside the refrigerator like Indiana Jones.
The Windies.
Oh no, there is a nuke going off, climbing inside of the refrigerator like Indiana Jones. All right,
Indiana Joe.
I have like I have never seen Indiana
Oops,
Jones movie.
What is the code again?
Clips.
Five.
Yeah,
nine, six,
it's true.
Two,
it's true.
One,
I've never seen the Indiana Jones movie.
Neither have I.
All right, maybe we're.
I haven't either.
Oh. Well.
You're just a weird one, Chase.
Yeah. Is that what I? Okay, go.
Yep.
My picture of the logo of the game we're playing went away, so I have to put another one on there.
Tell me you're
playing
don't, music in the background
don't.
Again, too.
The last time we tried to do something new, we fucking ruined, like, a full hour of footage.
That was, like, an hour and a half.
And the last time we tried to do something new, but it worked, it also got ruined.
Exactly. Wonder who's
so it
that
didn't
one
work.
No more Minecraft gameplay.
Well, it didn't work, but like it worked out as in
the Minecraft
you know,
was
no
glitchy anyway. I couldn't handle it.
So it was just
they're not ready
like
for that yet.
FPS while we were saying horrible fucking jokes.
Yeah.
Man.
I mean, you know what?
It was just a slideshow. Actually, it was just like every once in a while the picture would change. It was just a building montage, but really slow.
It's just
30
like,
minutes
right.
of it. We could speed it up and put it on there.
Right.
Just
here's
a slideshow.
And up, here's the entire bus.
Me and Nathaniel made some bomb-ass slideshows together.
We did.
Made a bomb?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Made at, a pipe bomb. Actually,
yeah.
Our slideshows.
A cool bomb.
They,
Ayo.
They made it
Ayo.
So
Ayo. Joined ISIS. Ayo.
Yeah, this is a lot higher quality than yesterday's already because it's 12. If it wasn't 12, it'd suck.
It's still 12?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bro, I thought it would be like...
And Cole is trying to go to sleep, too. That's crazy. I can't believe him.
That's crazy. He's trying to go to
what
sleep.
What grandpa.
Stefan, how did you not die by that?
It's midnight. Fuck
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it's not sleeping time. It's...
Yeah.
It's
know.
Like...
Speaking
into
the
mic, like breakfast
gamers. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Like
I need an ibuprofen or something, dude.
Stefan, I think you need to fuck off. All right,
no.
And then Coco, I think you need to get some bitches.
You
got the no bitch simp. What?
Huh? Simp.
Coco, I'll have you know that I am an expert in bitches.
Ha, huh, simp.
Got so
yeah,
many
you're an
of
expert
them.
Bitch.
Cole does not miss these days. Holy shiz.
This is the hour of jokes landing.
I don't know about that one.
And Joe Biden following.
Yeah, we, everybody.
They're still waiting on Joe everybody Biden.
At,
fucking,
everybody at the Joe Biden of the United States.
If at anybody Joe Biden here personally knows Joe Biden, just tell him that we'll stop making videos when he comments.
Yeah, if he interacts with us, that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, if he interacts
in
at
we're
all,
done.
We will just,
yeah,
we're done.
Yeah, everyone's life will be better.
That, yeah, that's literally just
we'll,
it.
We'll be free from this mortal coil that is.
No more,
we're being blackmailed. Please follow.
We showed our friends the Bus Buddies podcast. They did not like it.
Yeah,
no. Logan liked it, and we had him on here for like a minute, but then we corrupted all the footage and removed him. Honestly, he was the problem. He wasn't there yesterday when everything worked out.
It was
out.
Only when Logan.
We're never putting him on here again. He wasn't even a real bus buddy. He was
watch
a
it.
Bus acquaintance.
He spoke a total of maybe 20 words.
Bus acquaintance.
Yeah, bus acquaintance.
He was a bus ally.
A bus ally.
He was like one of the
bus
teachers
brother.
That... Yeah, he was like one of the teachers that sit on the bus when you're at field trips.
Like Mr. Inda was.
Out. Mr. Inda. I miss him. He's a good guy.
I miss that guy.
Recovery. Yeah,
pretty good teacher.
It's like,
I want to fucking end it.
Well, if you are, send me
do footage. It. Do it on the podcast.
I'm going to do it on camera.
Do it live.
Million likes. Camera. Let's go.
Okay.
Fake suicide prank gone wrong.
See it on Fox News.
Content.
I mean, you know what? Joe Biden will maybe finally address us then. And then we'll be over.
He will have interacted. We'll be on the news. We'll be famous.
True.
Finally,
maybe not good famous, podcast. But like we'll be famous.
Yeah. I mean, I will be good famous. I would say
Stefan, you need
everything
to stop
praising
this. Yourself so hard.
It went to his head. I've been saying this.
Yeah, I know. Everything is going to his hell or his head.
His hell?
Yeah.
You're
that's what it'll be in a minute.
The last podcast, he was talking about how...
Oh, Nathaniel.
Oh, fuck. Like how Coco was talking about that one podcast group that split up and had their own like YouTube channel, and Stefan was like, "Oh yeah, that guy's gonna be me." And every single time we've talked about it since
that's
then,
the thing.
He's like, "Yep, that's me. That's gonna be me."
No, the thing is, he literally has my name.
Stephen, which one of us here is most likely to have a successful YouTube channel, if possible?
Probably Cole.
No.
Probably Cole.
How mean?
You tried. And failed.
You see me.
I have not tried. I said I was going to make a YouTube channel, but have I actually made anything on that YouTube channel?
A million years ago, yeah.
Yeah, but 5 million years ago, I had a computer.
I saw that.
Barely.
Fucking...
Your computer was fucking.
What happened
horrible.
To
Steven? You were getting schmixed for a minute there.
What do you mean? You got schmixed for two entire stocks.
What
yeah, well,
Tetris 99 term
suck.
Is that?
Yeah, that's when you get a Tetris.
That's when you switch targets.
I Tetrised him into a two.
You're two. Like,
yeah, I switched targets. Target.
I think at this
you
point
work
we
at
could...
Target.
You worked at Target.
I think at this point we could either.
He works at a different
even...
Target now, though.
We could even settle for Joe Biden's son. Like if he interacted with dude, can
it'd
he reenact?
Good,
can he can he reenact that Squirtle photo for us?
Oh no!
With us?
With us?
No.
That could work too.
I want to be the Squirtle.
What?
You just want to watch?
Yeah, he's just gonna be a bystander while me and Coco just go down on each other. So, are you down? I'm still not hearing a no.
What was that? Was that?
What
the fuck was that? Fucking Hunter.
Oh no, we have a new challenger.
A new challenger approaches.
What do you mean?
A new challenger approached.
Did someone join the
Tetris
99?
Oh, Logan's back. Oh, God. Oh, the recording's going to break again. Oh, God.
No, don't let him in. Please don't let him in.
He's already in.
No. No.
Just let him in. Let him in.
He's already in.
I don't fucking care. Get him out. End the meeting. It's all over.
By the way, Logan, this is recorded. You're not one of us, though. Just making that very clear. You're only here because I let you be here.
So anything you say will be held against you in the court of law?
Everything you do and say will be held against you in the federal state of...
Yeah,
you say words.
I don't know how it fucking goes. I'm not a law.
Good. Proud of you.
Good.
The law don't is kind of creepy. Especially since it's run by like a bunch of old farts. They'll need to take their...
True.
That's too far.
True. Chase,
no, it's not. It's 100% true, and there is nothing wrong with that statement.
Chase.
What?
Can you buy me Subway Surfers Battle Pass?
What?
It's a Subway Surfers Battle Pass?
Yeah, I knew that.
This entire thing is just one bad idea.
Hey, Logan.
Yeah, but then we transition into the next bad idea, and then it's funny.
Yeah.
Speaking of funny.
Nope.
Yeah, get out.
No, we weren't speaking of funny. Nothing has been funny.
None of
you know
this
what would be
funny?
Really funny?
No one's laughing.
What? Would be
get
really
the
funny.
Fuck out of me. Stop having sex. Stop!
That would be funny, I agree.
God, that out
that
of context
would be pretty
is
humorous.
So horrible.
Hey, what was our fan's name again? I already forgot.
Steven Lover 42.
Yeah, that's the one. Hey, how do you feel that your favorite member has never pleasured himself?
Why are you giving out this information?
I just feel like everybody needs to know that you're a fucking virgin.
Double
virgin. Like it's a double whammy.
Not that I'll ever know what a whammy is.
What?
It's a figure of speech.
It was an actual word in the English language.
I'm looking up the definition of whammy right now.
Please do.
I'll put it on the screen.
I'm just thinking about the future.
Nathaniel, you need to stop talking.
No, I think
it's a verb.
Yeah.
Verb.
Whammy definition. All right. An event with a powerful and unpleasant effect. An evil or an unlucky influence. It's a noun, yeah.
Yeah, it is a noun. What the
fuck? Use in a sentence. I've come to put the whammy on.
Put your money where your mouth is, Coco.
I've come to put the whammy on.
put your money where your mouth is.
Shut the fuck up. I'm putting the whammy on.
I hate the word whammy. I don't want to use it anymore.
I'll get the whammy on your dumbass.
About to whammy on you.
No, Stefan.
No.
Don't.
No,
don't
please.
You do it.
Stefan, I do not.
If you do, I'll never forgive you.
Stephen, please don't.
Stefan,
oh,
please
God,
don't
that smells
whammy.
That smells a lot like a whammy.
What does a whammy smell like?
I will never forgive you, Stephen.
What does a whammy smell?
Oh, I love that whammy smell on you. Oh.
Yeah, girl, do that whammy scent you did the other day again. Oh, I love that.
This has gone way downhill, and it's been like 15 minutes. What?
Down? It's gone uphill from yesterday.
It's gone uphill.
It's gone uphill since our past attempts at this.
Yeah,
except
well,
the
I
bus
think
we still don't know if this one's gonna work. There was music at some point of it, but the music did go away. I made the music
no,
only go
we
once.
We cannot do. The last time we tried new things, the audio fucked up. Okay, so, no more new things.
Well, it wasn't more of a fuck up than it was Nathaniel just turning the volume up too fucking loud.
How about good idea? Anyone. Great idea.
I disagree. Shut the fuck up. You're not even a part of us. Get out.
No music.
15,000 likes and we released the fucked up audio.
Five likes.
The Tetris cut.
The Tetris. The Tetrominal Cut.
That's going to be our Snyder Cut, the Tetris Cut.
Well, the Steven Cut's already in development.
Yeah. It's just going to be like 2 hours of him making random noises.
Wee.
Steven, you're the only one you can hear through the Tetris Cut, so there'll be a lot of that audio in the Steven Cut.
Oh, that is so good.
But I'll randomize it so it won't be all at once.
Oh, I was going to say, you should do it chronologically.
Dude, you can only hear Steven, and it's fucking, you can only hear the Tetris music. It's the Tetris Cut and the Steven Cut. It's a double whammy.
It's a double whammy. Callback joke. Ooh,
funny good. Jokes are funny.
Dude, the joke wasn't even like 4 minutes ago.
I don't even think it was 3 minutes.
We joked the joke again.
We did it again.
Did it. It's a callback joke.
Oh my god.
It was even funnier the second time. It was a double whammy.
It was back to back. It was back to back.
25.
Oh yeah, give me views.
Remember to comment, and subscribe.
Is this what it feels like to be in an episode of The Office?
No! And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when we do something stupid.
Also,
and you'll be notified when we
50%
upload
of
our apology video.
You'll be notified 24/7.
Make sure to put all notifications on instead of just scheduled. Because I know people just put on notifications and forget about it. You better put on all notifications.
When you mean people, you mean you.
just you.
Stefan is a walking billboard ad for our.
Remember that
channel.
47% of people don't subscribe. That's not a real number because our channel isn't long enough here to do that yet. But believe me anyway, because I said the funny.
Yeah, I said
he
it.
Did.
So it must
he did, though.
Dream says it, so it must work.
And he's been the fastest growing channel.
This video, I'm playing video games. I coded it so that the video games work.
No.
And in this manhunt, I'm a video game player.
Nathaniel made Tetris 99.
I mean, you know what?
This Tetris video, 99. I coded it so that Tetris is a battle royale.
Although there is no
I will try to beat Tetris while my friends try to stop me. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment.
I will try to play Tetris on 99 TV.
I will be giving away Prominos to every other commenter and subscriber. Don't miss the giveaway.
Every other?
Yeah, not everyone's
gonna get it. 1 million likes, I will do a full body reveal.
And I don't mean just my face.
Yeah, you won't see my little pecker. I'm going to need 15,000 likes.
Remember, if we get a like,
I mean, it's a pretty.
We'll make another video within the next 2 months.
I'll take away $1 from my OnlyFans.
It's a quite average pecker. I just wanted to put that out there. I said Lil, but I meant big.
If we get 7 likes,
it's pretty
we'll
average.
We'll release a video.
That's insane.
If we get 1 like, we'll still release a video because we just need more likes anyway.
Even if we don't get a like,
remember
we'll
to go back to our other videos and like them, even if you didn't watch them.
We only have fucking 1.
This gag is going on for way too long.
I agree. We really need to switch the bit up. I'm getting tired of it too.
Remember to not let the joke run for too long.
Yeah, Nathaniel, please.
Yeah. You should put your money where your mouth is.
Put your money where your mouth is.
Put your mouth where your money is.
No, that'd be kind of gross.
Yeah, then you'd get like diseases and stuff.
Well,
and I wouldn't want
those,
that.
So he doesn't have to worry about them.
That's not how that works. Just because you get one disease doesn't mean you just get rid of all the others.
You have quite a lot, actually.
He has rabies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He does. I that's agree. True.
You shouldn't be a fan of him actual anymore. You should statement. Be a fan of like anyone else here.
Be a wow. fan of be a fan of me.
You know who you are.
This is all a plot to get rid of me. I am getting attacked here. I didn't.
Yeah, because you're a member of ISIS.
I had to punish. I had that punished too.
Instead, be a fan of me.
Yeah, be a fan of the guy that is going to be here the entire time.
Yeah, forever. He won't be here tomorrow.
Yeah, I will be he here won't be here the next episode. Time either.
I'm he here isn't like a one episode. Member.
Imagine
he won't actually be in this video. I'm cutting him out of the video.
Yeah, true. He's gone.
You say you edit the podcast and then you don't
yeah,
edit
you
it.
I did edit fucking it. Edit it.
Yeah, we you, did edit it.
You put the Tetris theme over it.
This is highly edited. It's professional. I wouldn't no. put out edited.
You need to edit it some bitches.
Look at yourself bitches. And say that.
I've had girlfriends.
Same.
Had.
There's a reason why it says had.
All right, Steven.
It?
How about you?
Yeah, Stefan. Or Coco. Or Log.
Just because.
Hey.
Anyone
hey,
that isn't
hey,
me
guys.
Or Chase, answer that question.
Yeah.
Hey, man, why do you think you? I kept my mouth shut? The entire time.
Yeah, he's been pretty quiet over there.
Look, I don't care about relationships. Who needs relationships when you have Doom Eternal?
When you have your sister.
You have a fan. You gotta, you know, have something.
You gotta please your fan. And yourself, bro. You really need to open your eyes a little bit more.
Guess what that was, Chase? That what? Joke was a double whammy.
That was a double whammy.
It was though. It was. Funny joke is funny. Single title yeah.
double whammy.
When
triple
joke
whammy.
Funny.
You see, the joke is funny when I do it.
No.
It sure is.
Our special guest star has said the joke. Please laugh.
He's literally only in here to say double whammy. We paid him to say double whammy like 3 times. All right, now don't say it any more times.
We can't double afford it. Whammy. We'll have to cut you from the video if you say it ever again.
Yeah, we have to cut you if you say it any more times. I already
don't have enough money to pay you.
You already pushed it.
We're
going to have to remove you.
You guys are paying me 10 pieces of chicken nuggets.
Hey, yo, that's going to be pretty easy to pay.
All right, I'll give you a 20 piece if you shut the fuck up for the rest of the podcast.
Say less.
And that's a promise.
I had to zero to death. I had to zero to death. You don't keep your promises.
Yeah, 0 lines to failure.
Stefan,
yeah.
Listen, just because it's been about a year and a half since I said I was going to give you $7 does not mean I do not.
And 45 cents.
You still remember how many cents?
Yes. I told you that exact date. That I would
There's
never...
no way that you were that fucking
No, he's right.
$7.
No, he's right.
I told you
Why
that
do you remember?
Day.
I remember
even
everything.
The one that I have to pay.
I told you the exact day that I'm never going to forget, and I will never forget.
Why yeah, I didn't think you were serious.
Look, if you go
so
against
just
the contract,
the man his money so he can shut
I
up.
I was trying to when he was going to give me the McChickens, but he never came over to my fucking house.
Well, I don't have to give you something to
Chase.
Get something that I'm owed.
Chase,
what?
You should have put your money where your mouth is.
Nathaniel, I'll fucking... That's a double whammy right there.
That's a double whammy.
I'm gonna fucking hurt you, though.
He said it. He said the funny line.
Shut that's up! We can't word. Pay you anymore!
We can't pay you anything else!
Why are you even here?
Because yeah. I only get paid to say that one joke. The rest is for
Here's
free.
Here's the thing. We did not plan for Logan to be here, like, actually.
Yeah, the other times we did. This time he just kind of showed up.
A special guest star actually is a special guest star.
He just kind of walked into the building.
Yeah, we don't really know how he got here.
We don't even know who he is.
It's like freaking what? Danny DeVito walks into your building like, "I right, fine, bet."
Yeah, but he's not.
Is that a correct parallel?
Yeah, not at all.
But the difference is that this isn't Danny DeVito.
This is just some random Stephen. Guy.
I walked in and took a seat as if I was a regular.
Yeah, it's like, okay then.
I mean, you're definitely irregular, but
he said the double whammy, so we had to keep him.
Yeah. You see, he said the line.
We asked him for any talents, and he told us that he could say double whammy a couple times.
This man really said he so like sat down. All right,
can you be funny? I can double whammy.
And can she was hired on the spot.
Can you say jokes? Double whammy. You're in.
Wow. Hired.
You're hired. Contract $1,000.
But that doesn't mean we can't fire you in an instant.
Yeah. True. That was really fucking...
That was the tone in that. That was really quick. That was just like...
Man, I can't wait for the audio to get, you know...
Corrupted.
It's all because he's here.
On the first episode, it was a joke saying, "Ha ha, audio corrupted," but now it's happened like three times.
So please. Please
yeah,
don't corrupt.
We used to want it, so please don't this time.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I mean, third time's the charm,
Joe
right?
Biden will never ever stop.
Yeah, it was funny the first few times, but please don't.
Yeah, like no more. I don't want to do this anymore.
Yeah, like please don't double whammy us. We
I can.
Because then we'll have to pay him more.
Yeah.
We have to pay him more.
If I have to say the line again, I gotta be paid more.
30 piece and that's
yeah,
all.
Yeah, just like every 10 minutes, you gotta say double whammy. It's a quote.
No, we can't afford that.
No, we can't afford that. It has to be like, what, once every 2 days?
He's already used
his. We gotta raise enough money to trademark the word double whammy.
Yeah, let's start a GoFundMe.
Every time I say you guys owe me 10 piece chicken nuggets from McDonald's,
double whammy.
I mean, I can provide them, but like, God, am I gonna get in trouble?
Just hey, how... a chicken nugget heist.
What's your opinion on pizza, Steven?
I think that if you want to eat it, then you should just go to McDonald's.
You know, the McPizza, the McPizza was a thing. I'm being 100% serious. No, there is one McDonald's in the United States that still sells the McPizza.
Where?
Orlando, where? Florida.
Why do you know this?
Why do you know this?
Because he's done his research.
Is it every pizza, or is it every McDonald's in the area that sells it? Or
no, there's just one McDonald's in the entire United States that sells the McPizza.
It's like the last Blockbuster.
It's the last Blockbuster.
Isn't there a mixed spaghetti?
No.
I hope so. Somewhere.
I hope it.
Probably in like a foreign country.
I'm gonna look it up. Mixed spaghetti.
McGetty.
Spaghetti. The weird Mageddon?
Oh, yep, it's a real thing. Mixed spaghetti.
Oh, it's an actual thing.
Steven, you should know this. You should know your McDonald's history. You work there.
I'll read it to you.
I did not take a history test to work there.
I'll read it to you. The mixed spaghetti introduced in the 1970s was a spaghetti dish, blah, blah, blah. It was discontinued everywhere except Orlando, Florida. And the
Philippines.
Oh,
no.
Oh, my God.
Orlando,
it's
Florida is like the
pizza and spaghetti?
It's
a double whammy.
It's a double whammy. I was going to say that, but that would be a little bit of milk. A little bit of milk. A little bit of milk.
But if you both said it, it would be a triple whammy.
I would. And if you would have said it, it would have been a quadruple whammy.
I want to die.
Me too.
I want death.
I long for the sweet release.
It's also still in the Philippines,
by
the way.
I don't think it would be sweet anyway.
Yeah, but who the fuck wants to go to the Philippines?
Probably be more
it's
sour.
Worth it.
Oh, yeah, for the mixed spaghetti.
Yeah, you are.
I bet it would taste like school lunches. It just sounds fucking horrible.
I would, because I am not going to Florida.
Oh. It would be Florida that would have the mixed spaghetti and the McPizza.
Oh, Nathaniel.
I would rather go to the Philippines than Florida.
Why?
I would too. No, I've been there. I can't say that. And I'm gonna.
Oh yeah, because you're from Cuba. Forgot about that.
No, Florida, isn't it?
You're from Florida?
No, I've been there.
I thought you were Wisconsinite.
Yeah.
I am.
No, he's made he's, from Florida. He's he was Florida made man. In, he was born
That's
in Florida.
That's why he's so chaotic. He's Florida man.
The one and only.
Chaotic. Oh, no.
He's the Florida man.
He's just not any Florida man. He's the Florida man.
That's why you made, like, countless crimes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Many acts of treason.
I'll stop.
Many acts of assault and battery with deadly weapons.
He has, like, 12 charges of aggravated assault.
I'm pretty sure...
Like, 9 of domestic violence.
McDonald's used to sell hot dogs.
Yeah, I knew that too.
Oh, that's fucking disgusting. Yeah, was that the name? Please tell me it was.
Please tell me it was McDog.
McCurry pan.
There was McDonald's sell curry.
They sell everything in other countries. Like, they don't sell burgers there. They appeal to their audience.
I still don't
something
get
that we are yet to do.
Hamburgers are just the crazy thing in the world.
Steven, you got it. Like, that sequence at the end there, too, was good.
I feel like if they added a skillet on their menu...
All right. I'll be right back, Massalian.
And they called it the mixed skillet. I feel like it would make sense why the car crash happened outside of... outside of 7th Ward. Well, because you know McSkillet? The guy.
Why hasn't McDonald's done a McTaco?
No, the
they probably have.
The fact that I have to explain this, the YouTuber McSkillet died in a car crash because he hated his life.
What?
All right, we were talking
fucking
about skillets.
Chase. This is supposed to be a comedy podcast.
No, yeah, I know. I'm just keeping it real.
No, nope, there's never been a McTaco.
Why not?
I refuse to believe that the McGetty exists, but the McTaco doesn't.
You're over here talking about McTacos. Chase is like telling me how someone violently committed suicide.
Listen, bro.
No, I won't.
I'm just concerned about the fact that I asked if they had a McBurger on the menu.
Really? That's crazy. They have the Little Mac.
Oh, please.
From Smash Bros.
You do not say Little Mac.
What happens
Smash
if you
Bros.
Throw it off a cliff? Can it come back?
Probably not.
I like that's how you said from Smash
that's
Bros.
That's a funny and zany Smash Bros. Joke.
He is from for Smash Bros. What other game would he be in?
True.
Street Fighter?
Zelda?
Now, for the audience at home, if you
made a
spin-off before, you'll probably get that reference.
He's from Brawlhalla.
Coco, I don't even think you
what's
get that?
That
reference. Do you even play Smash Bros?
Yeah, what's that? Yeah, I don't know. I play Tetris 99.
Like a tournament or two.
Steven, you got that game.
What? Really? I almost made the comeback.
He has games. What is
Nathaniel,
surprise.
Nathaniel, get out? Or not,
no, Steven, get out.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
He got stomped on.
Favorite movie.
I did not.
You got 0 to death on the first stock. The second stock was a total wash. You just happily brought it back. Otherwise, it would have been a like mess. It would have been a bloodbath.
Are you streaming or not streaming? Are you recording the gameplay?
Yes.
Are you recording our voice?
No.
Yeah.
Just the gameplay.
Okay.
This is a montage. What are you?
Thank goodness I'm allowed to say all the slurs I want.
No.
Me too.
Please don't.
I could end it here. We're like 40 minutes in.
I think it's a good time to end it because I'm gonna go.
I think
anyway.
It's like 40. It was 30 before, so it's probably 40.
I mean, we also got to make sure that the voices aren't corrupted.
True. Yeah.
Well, they did start as soon as you got in here.
I played the Tetris 99 music again.
Last time it was an hour.
Honey, it's time for your regular Tetris 99 music.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, honey.
What?
What?
Coco, I will fucking kill you.
What?
Meep, meep.
Meep, meep.
I was all snuggled up for bed. And holy shit, Steven. What was that?
I'm going to need you to repent, please.
I need you to not do that.
Ever again.
Pretty sure he just got in trouble for that.
Pretty sure. Parents are going to be nice.
You're still alive?
Nah, I'm pretty sure we all are.
Unfortunately.
And Skillet isn't.
We are going back to McSkillet.
Sorry. No, not right now.
And now Chase got yelled at.
You know, last podcast, I had to quiet down because my sister told me to shut the fuck up in the middle of recording.
Wait, what happened?
My sister texted me, said, I can hear you talking, shut the fuck up before it come up there.
It seems like it's over now.
It's over. We gotta add some more.
I don't want that. I don't want it.
Now. We're gonna be very low.
I'm gonna chew on this ice cube.
Stefan, this is the type of shit that does not get viewers.
That was not me.
This is how you throw off viewers.
That was not me.
Who was it?
Probably Logan.
Who was playing their trumpet?
Who was playing their didgeridoo?
Didgeridoo. Can we talk about how funny didgeridoo is?
No.
No.
Didgeridoo is a very funny word. It's a funny word.
It sure is. Just like the word whammy.
Yeah, that is a pretty
That was a double whammy.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't.
It was, though.
Wait, that last game I played was, though.
No.
You're denying it, but when the recording's there, you'll see what I did to you.
Who said I'll be there?
You will.
I won't. I'll be there for Monday, Tuesday.
Come to your fucking house.
You could try.
No, I will succeed.
Chase, the last time you tried, you said it was too cold.
It was. It was like 2 in the morning.
I'm pretty sure it'll be too cold if you try now.
I'm sure I can figure it out.
I don't know. Maybe if you wore shoes, maybe a jacket. You know, just a suggestion.
No.
Really, like most of the time when me and Chase like go out for like a walk or like visit a friend or something, he does not wear shoes.
For some reason.
Okay, listen, man. There's no need to.
There is.
Tell me what the need is then.
There's infection, there's bugs. You can step on like glass and rocks and shit.
Okay, that I just want to feel pain.
Okay.
That's all bullshit.
I'm not further discussing this.
I just want to feel something.
And we're ending the video there, hopefully.
Yeah, but...
No.
I guess we're not.
We just haven't keep hit the hour mark to yet. Turn out your content.
Content.
Right. I think I'm done. I need to go.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Go open your window.
You better not have. Chase, if I open my window right now and see you out there, I am shooting you.
I'm going to pop a cap in your ass.
Podcast gone wrong, gone violent.
To my window, and I am opening it. It's raining. He's not out here.
You see, I just wanted to make him paranoid.
Also, just make him go in the rain. Yeah. Let the rain into his house. Oh, that was good. That was really good. Oh, but you died, so I'm happy.
That was a really good teaspoon. I'll take
it. True. You got that Tetris.
I double Tetris him into a one block T-spin.
Sure did.
What you're saying is it was a double whammy.
No.
He said the funny thing.
Oh. COVID.
Yeah, it sure is.
Speaking of COVID, no.
No.
He has a point, though.
He does have a point, though. He's spitting.
He's spitting facts right now, though. Oh, my God. My everything hurts. Like a week ago, I like bit off a chunk of my like inner lip.
Oh,
same. Okay.
And I haven't been able to like eat salty foods for like a.
Except I stabbed myself with a tortilla chip.
Oh, I
think okay. It's all a part of the fun.
I thought you were just gonna end it there. I stabbed myself.
Yeah, I stabbed myself.
In the
really
mouth.
Fucking gruesome. I just felt like you guys need to know that.
Yo, same, but I shot myself in the foot.
Yeah, the same, but instead I actually jumped off a two-story building.
Somehow survived. Into hospital.
No, I was fine. I landed on my feet.
Actually,
you didn't say into hospital, did you? Because then you'd be British.
Yo, same, but actually ran down the hallway.
Yeah, then you'd be British.
Actually ran down the hallway. Stefan, you know about that, right?
No.
You know about running down the hallway?
I'm talking about the highway again.
Life is a highway.
No, I
wanna ride
it all night.
Stefan, we still need to get it out of you. What the fuck just happened?
What do you mean?
Like, what happened?
It has
been
years.
It has been years. You need to tell us what happened on that fucking highway.
You guys will learn when I turn 17.
What?
What?
Did some fucking weird ass wizard put a spell on you?
He's been cursed this whole time.
No wonder
you
can't
wait
himself.
Until like I'm nearly a legal adult, then I can tell you.
Maybe 18.
Stefan had sex.
Wicked witch of the woods. The Wicked Witch of Wisconsin.
Yeah.
Were they the ones outside the school at the field?
I think so. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, that's a memory I didn't want you to poke at.
Oh, yeah, all the Bibles that they gave us.
No, not that.
Yeah, that was fun,
I
too.
I was, like, so excited because, like, I wanted a notebook.
Chase, you
want to
tell
like,
that story?
Oh,
and
sick.
Tell
I
the,
really wanted
the,
this, but no, it was a fucking Bible.
Yeah, I want a church girl.
Chase, you can tell the story.
Yeah, there was this guy that was probably in his 70s.
Oh, not that story. I was talking about the story I said.
Was
sitting
he
last right story,
oh.
So here's my question. Was he like actually with the school, or is he?
I think he was just outside.
I think he was just some guy.
He's just advertising.
Advertising is that monitorable?
Stefan took one. Stefan took one and was genuinely fucking reading.
Is monitorable?
Like, no, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were, Stefan. Nathaniel could back me up on this. Stefan was out here actually reading the fuck
out
of.
He was.
Yeah. He was like zoned in on that fucking book.
He also had an app on his phone.
Oh yeah,
yeah, that's because read.
Oh yeah,
read
is exploded.
Read.
So
that is because
Eric.
Who's Eric?
Your mom.
She a skank, bitch. Sorry.
True though.
I'm sorry.
He's speaking facts.
I'm so sorry.
Eric.
I'm so sorry.
I got a limp on.
Got a good half chub going right now.
I got a stilt on.
No, Stephen, no.
I got a stiffy right now. I got a stiffy from Eric.
Yep.
Okay.
About to be a big chub if you say his name one more time.
Don't.
Okay.
I'm thinking about it.
Yeah, I'm really considering it.
No, I have it in my planners. I could do it anytime now.
Yeah.
I hope they enjoy Leggy Brawl. Ah. Like, holy my game shit. Not happen.
Nathaniel, tell me a joke, funny guy.
This will be
guy.
My last game because of
you're funny.
Yeah, tell me a funny joke, funny man.
Yeah, funny man, funny guy. Man,
as Steven gets 3-0'd.
Joker, joking man.
Oh, wow.
Funny old Jew guy.
All right. What did the chicken say to the road?
What did the chicken say to the road?
To get to the other side.
Oh.
That is.
Oh, wow.
Such a horrible joke.
I don't think so that's bad. How it goes.
Yeah. No. I tried my hardest. An oldie, but a goodie.
Really, if that was your hardest, then I'm scared to know what your worst is.
What did the,
he's did always at his worst.
Yeah. Stefan is always down fucking horrendously.
True, though. Facts.
Hey, Steven.
You're throwing it back.
Steven.
Stefan, I'll throw it back onto you. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Steven.
just silence.
Hola, Steven.
Hi, Steven. Steven. He's gone. He left the podcast.
Can I take his spot?
No.
No.
Sure. There's 10 minutes left, guys.
Oh, now he responds.
Steven.
Fuck Steven. Off. Steven, just respond to him. We need content for the podcast.
I can play Crossy Road.
So, you know how they were saying you were down bad? I got a question. No, just down bad. I got a question. That reminded me of something, so I got a question.
Stefan, I'll throw it back on you.
Are you still trying to go after Lissette?
No.
Ooh. Yeah, let's get that drama.
Ow.
Yeah.
All right, Stephen. Answer honestly. The whole world answered. Is watching.
Oh, yeah.
I already answered.
Your one fan is watching you.
I already answered.
He's one fucking fan.
So then who now?
Do I have to be going after someone?
Yes.
His hand.
Nathaniel, who are you going after?
Heath.
Yeah. Dumbass.
I mean, doesn't he already have
a boyfriend? Yeah, I can't go after them.
And then why did you ask me the question?
Because then you should be going after someone if you already have something.
What? That would be cheating.
That would be bad.
Yeah, that would be cheating. So I don't think Stefan should have a relationship anytime soon. If his logic is, if I have a girlfriend, I should probably get another one.
All right, and now you guys
the collection is complete.
You see, now you guys, can stop telling me to get a girlfriend, right?
He sees
but you don't know.
Stephen, what is your reasoning?
Right.
Okay, right. So what you guys are telling me right here, now
I shouldn't get a girlfriend is what you're saying.
Yes, very much so.
All right, thanks. Now you guys can stop talking about it.
No.
You guys can
Hypothetically, if you got some bitches on your dick.
No.
Hypothetically, if you got some bitches on your dick. Yeah.
Hypotheticals. Why would you do hypotheticals?
He'll get a girlfriend after he pleasures himself.
He hasn't even passed the rite of passage.
Why are you
going to
talk about hypotheticals? What's a hypothetical?
How about you hypothetically twerk on my nards, bitch?
Got him.
Hot got
him. Got him, GG's.
Please. I'm so alone.
He's using the gamer talk. That's when you know he's serious.
Yeah, twerk on my nards. That's a real gamer. Real gamer slang.
Daniel, Asuri does have good skins.
Which one? The cat burglar one?
No.
Can we
the robot one?
The Lynx one.
Which one?
Can we please just end it here?
I hate that one.
Back on
how do you hate
it? I think it looks really bad.
What about awake?
The podcast.
Which one?
Can we? Yeah, can we please just end it here?
It's one in the morning.
Is it? Oh my god! How long have you held me here?
55 minutes.
Well,
he's been held hostage.